to invite David Priest to join me for this next piece. When I first came to DePaul, I was very impressed with the level of talent from the students, but to be honest with you, I kind of expected that here at a prestigious place in the middle of Chicago. What I didn't expect from the young people was the level of maturity that I've seen, the level of respect that the young people here have for the music and the people who play it. Nobody represents that better than this young man. Half my age, twice my wisdom. I've been playing with David in a combo group this last year, and whatever sanity I have left, I owe much of that to David. Going acoustic?
Yep.
I think this is a change from what it says in the programme. This piece that we would like to play for you is a piece that made Lester Young a superhero overnight. It was the first recording that he made with Basie, and unusually for a first recording, he emerged as a fully developed artist, and there are many people who say that first recording was his some of his greatest work. This piece is Old Lady Be Good.
Thank you.